Our proposed DRMM-based AMC method outperforms existing methods when there are few available signals or when the signal-to-noise ratio is low. It can be used to accurately classify the modulation type of unknown signals without requiring any prior information about the modulation parameters.
This article was authored by Yang Peng, Lantu Guan, Jun Yan, and others.